Cruising down the highway, windows down low. Sunset paints the sky in a fiery glow. Mountains rise up, touching clouds above. Valleys below, filled with whispers of love. On this road, every seed's a delight. From sunrise to starlight, day to night. Nature's can. Hi guys, so good evening. Yes, it's evening. 11:34. It's 11:34 in the evening right now, and today is Monday, June 10, 2024. Okay, so I am back, guys. To where, we are going to read, but it's not gonna be that long, kasi of course we need rest into every corner of our body, so in every cell of our body. So yeah, we need a lot of rest, especially when it's Monday, diba? Not everyone loves Monday, and Monday is only good for me if there's lots of money. I'm just kidding, guys. If you have a coffee, you know, the first sip of coffee in the morning, an iced coffee or a hot coffee, kind of like makes you feel alive. You know, just so we can get through the day, especially when it's Monday, because it's busy. I am extremely, extremely busy. So, even though I'm with my other friends, I still have other friends. I still have other people that I need to meet, you know, to talk to negotiate to make transactions. So, hindi siya madali. Okay? So, again, I'll listen up kasi continue na tayo ng pagbabasa. The weekend is so... Parang sobrang bilis ng mga pangyayari, guys. Like, I just don't know what to do, what to say, and... But, okay, proceed na tayo. Number 8, game time for teas. Oral is a wonderful thing in its own right. Particularly if you follow the suggestions in tips 5 and number 7 also. Ultimate cunnilingus and ultimate fellatio. Fellatio. You check na lang, guys. Okay. Fellatio. To ensure your technique is honed to perfection. However, it can also be rather distracting in a very good way, of course. As such, performing oral adds a delicious element of teas to games, distracting your lover from the game at hand and increasing your chances of winning. Food has long been incorporated into from creating an ice cream sundae on your body for your lover to lick off, to creating an aphrodisiac feast designed to get all your juices flowing. There are numerous ways in which a little nibble can be so fun. This game helps you combine two oral delights with one, food and oral. Okay, you are getting what I'm saying, right? So to play first, each of you needs to create an aphrodisiac supper in secret. Your lover must not see what you are preparing. Do make sure that he doesn't have any allergies on food that she particularly hates before preparing the platter. But other than that, give nothing away about what you are cooking. So, ano nyo muna, guys. Of course, you gotta be knowledgeable on the health and well-being of your partner. So, ask nyo muna, ha? So, just to make sure that the both of you is going to be safe when trying this kind of like teasing games. Now blindfold your lover and let your lips wander over his neck and nipples, thighs and stomach before you start to administer oral. Take your time and make sure your lover is well and truly in the zone before sensually slipping the first piece of food between his lips. Continue pleasuring your lover orally, trying your hardest to distract him from the task of properly identifying the food. If he correctly identifies the food, continue with your oral ministrations, slipping another item of food between your lover's lips. If not, hide your platter of food, then remove your lover's blindfold and slip it over your own eyes. It is now your turn to lie back and be pleasured while trying to identify the food that your lover has slipped between your lips. Okay, of course, that's it for today. We'll continue tomorrow. So I just wanted to say thank you to all the people that are actually taking good care of me while I'm still, you know, navigating this kind of life, this human life. Okay, so I just wanted to personally thank all of you who are always there. So I got reliable people, but I still have, you know, the people from faraway places. So I also got people from there that I am not talking to. So if ever, you know, I always pray for you guys kasi I cannot be just, you know, trying my best to reach out to other of my friends as well. Pero hindi ko naman like kayang gawin all at once, isa-isa lang, like, puntahan kayo. So, and slowly but surely, but I kind of like miss my really Manila friends. So, sana you are all doing fine with your career, your relationships, and all of those things. So, ako naman, well, you know, ito na ata yung curse ng Sagittarius. No, I'm just kidding. Not only Sagittarius, but I think yung mga those kind of people that are actually responsible for just, you know, just the word responsible. Kasi hindi naman siya madali sa lahat ng priorities in life. Diba? So, I hope you are all doing well, you know, mentally, physically, emotionally wise. Kasi it's not actually easy. And it's really hard to ask for help nowadays. So, I hope kayanin nyo guys. Kaya natin to guys. So, ayan. Ano pa ba? Sige. Eh, yun na muna guys. Hindi na muna ako magsasegue kasi for the past few days, medyo ano pa yung blur pa yung cloudy. My head space is not, it's still looking for clarity. So I hope for the next 3 days I'm gonna be more grounded, and I need to run also to, you know, declutter my thoughts. So yun lang naman guys, thank you guys for listening. Thank you for, sinabi ko na ba yun? Basta okay na guys, bye na. Tune in to my channel and know that no matter what, I'll always be here for you. Okay. So, dito lang kayo sa akin. So, ayan. Bye-bye. Take care. In this, I'm falling so grand. In this journey, we're living unplanned. City streets pulse with energy so bright. Neon signs flashing in the depths of night. Skyscrapers stand tall, reaching for the sky. As we pass by, with dreams flying high. No maps, no plans, just an open road.